Hole number 7, expert division opening round. Here I will have a option that an APOC 4 can do it. No, the option that it is free to play option, not a power 5. A win 5 option. So no moving target with the quarterback. We switch to the back with the APOC 5 top and 3 right. Plus 10% at max. 6.1.
Echo.
Let's go to pull the rings. 6.1. No kill, nothing. Great left here, fortunately. I hope this will not affect the second shot. Okay. So second shot. We play with a sniper, totally mean position, and 1-2-1. This is a Brandon Brooke setup shot. He missed on the right of the pin. He suggested 12-01 pull, but maybe Mia suggests to put few decimals more. So we go to the minimum yellow ring by the rough. We want ball guide to the hole. Perfect away, let's see how will they adapt this one. And we just miss on the right, very unlucky this one. It was needed 8.9, so 1-1 plus 0.3 with this wind. And of course, depends the how strong is the wind. 8.6 is a quite strong wind. Now, if you have less wind, maybe then plus 0.2 will be enough. I'm not sure. So you can tweak and you can think about how to play the shot. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament.